Hi there! We all know that colors set the mood, create the atmosphere, and evoke emotions. In this video, we will guide you through quick ways to enhance the colors in your videos using VSDC tools. Ready? Let's start! Quick styles. The easiest way to change your video's color is through the Editor tab. Select your object on the timeline. Go to this tab and explore the available color correction options. Each style can be instantly applied to your videos or pictures. For example, let's choose grayscale. Once applied, it is automatically added to your object on the timeline. If needed, you can remove it effortlessly to restore the original colors of your picture or video. Color grading panel. The color grading panel is also a powerful feature for enhancing your footage. Just select the object and open this panel clicking on the option in the lower left corner. It provides many tools, but we'll focus on the main ones. At a basic level, you can use color wheels. Simply move their center points to change the object's color. If needed, adjust brightness, contrast, and saturation in the fields above. For more precise contrast adjustments, consider using the RGB curves. If this option is not visible, look for the icon with three overlapping circles representing the RGB channels. Once you've finished working in the window, click the icon in the bottom left corner to add the color correction effect to the timeline. From there, you can copy the effect to another video or save it as a template in the Templates window for future use. LUT Templates. Another way to enhance color in your footage is by applying LUTs. Please note that all VSDC LUT templates are paid, but available for trying in the program at no cost. You can apply them to objects to see how they look, but export will not be possible until the templates are activated. You can find LUT templates in the Templates window inside the LUTs folder of the Templates category. This folder contains over 100 templates organized into thematic subfolders. To apply a template, select the desired object on the timeline and drag the template onto the scene. If you want to save your project with an applied template, you can purchase the entire folder of LUTs it belongs to. To do this, right-click on any template in the folder and select Purchase Template. Enter your payment details in the browser to complete the purchase. After that, go to the Activation panel in the program, click Activate, and enter the key sent to your email address during checkout. Once activated, you'll be able to export your video and access the complete template collection. For those who want access to all LUT collections, we offer the exclusive bundle offer, which provides access to all available templates at a significant discount. Do not miss out! We will include a link in the description. The program also has separate color correction effects, which can be found in Video Effects Adjustments. These effects allow you to animate parameters and create color-changing animations. However, these are more advanced tools, and we'll cover them in future videos. That's all for today. Thank you for watching, and we hope you found this video helpful. Stay tuned for more tips in the upcoming tutorials. See you next time.